privilege today as County Government of Uasin Gishu to host His Excellency the Ambassador of India to Kenya, Ambassador Paul, on an official visit to this county. And on behalf of the people of this county and the county government, Your Excellency, we want to thank you and the government of India for the support they have given this country for quite a very long time. India and Kenya has very strong ties, and by extension, this county and India has very strong ties that dates back to 1900. And as county government of Uasin Gishu, we also want to thank you, because amidst our public service, we have staff who have benefited from the Indian Technical Economic Cooperation and have had opportunity to go and train and acquire more skills in India that is beneficial to us in terms of service delivery. We are also grateful, Your Excellency, that the Indian government was able to support Rift Valley textile industry, Rivatex, as one of the textile factories that have been refurbished and now fully operational in the country. As a county, that is beneficial to us, first in terms of employment creation, and two, in terms of skills through the tailoring and textile sector that are going to be grown and enhanced in the region. As a county, Your Excellency, we acknowledge that India is among the leading countries when it comes to technical training. And as a county, we have TVET institutions in this county that we shall be seeking partnership with you to help us establish collaborations with similar institutions in India so that we can increase the skill level and enable this country and this county to be able to move to the manufacturing and industrial age as a nation and as a county. So we are privileged to host you, and we want to say you are most welcome to this county, and to also visit Rivatex and also have a chat with our TVET institutions in the county. This county is also becoming a medical hub region. Outside Nairobi, I would say that Eldoret probably is the second largest town with the highest number of medical facilities. And this can also be attributed to the presence of Moi University School of Health Sciences that is supplying the necessary human resource. But we also do acknowledge that the number of patients from this county and this country, whenever they need to seek advanced treatment, they go to India. We shall be asking you, Your Excellency, to see how collaborations can be enhanced between Moi University School of Health Sciences, Moi Teaching and Referral Hospitals, and our hospitals as a county, because health is almost 95% devolved, and therefore we would also want to partner and see how then do we have these skills transfer, specialized treatments being brought here in the county and in the country, so that probably we can help the citizens of this country reduce the cost of medical.
This is my first official visit to your beautiful county. And to the city of champions. A short while ago, we had a very, productive, a wonderful meeting covering diverse areas of cooperation between this county and India. And we have agreed to build upon even further the various areas of cooperation where we have traditionally been working. We recalled with satisfaction the great work that we have done in the revival of the Rivatex factory. This we regard as a shining example of what can be done even further in the times to come. We talked about strengthening our cooperation in the areas of manufacturing, in the areas of skill development, and there's a lot that can be done through joint efforts in the field of healthcare. I look forward to my meetings with the Technical Institute here in Eldoret this afternoon. And thereafter, the visit to Rivatex factory, and also my meeting with the Vice Chancellor of Moi University. There are a series of areas which I believe are worth focusing. And the meeting today gives me confidence that we can really make a difference. We can make progress in real terms in the times to come. Once again, thank you, Your Excellency, for the warm welcome. And I look forward to working very closely with you during my stay here in Kenya as the Indian High Commissioner. Thank you.